Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I hope you all are well. Alhamdulillah, today we are going to discuss grammar bits, okay? Okay, children, today we are going to discuss grammar bits of lesson number 9. Yes? Lesson number 9, open page number 77, children. Read the lesson aloud. Whatever you understood orally, just answer me orally, children. Name an insect that can fall into an ink pot. Name an insect that can fall. You can write your own, children. Which whatever insect you know, you can write. Like a mosquito, ant, anything you can write here. Understood? An ant can fall into an ink pot. Understood? An ant can fall into an ink pot. Next, where do you think the lid of the ink pot is? I think the lid of the ink pot is lost. Yes, you can write orally. Is the water of the pond where Pooh sees her face clean or dirty? Yes, it is clean or dirty because you can see in the picture that Pooh can see her own picture clearly. That means the water is clean. The water of the pond is clean. Yes, this is the oral bit. Whatever you understood, you have to answer me orally. No need to write. Next, think and answer. Why does the insect fall into an ink pot? Into the ink pot. Why does it fall? It is small. The bottle has ink. The bottle does not have lid. Yes, which is the correct option, children? The bottle does not have a lid. Okay, good. Why do you think Rohit keeps a white sheet of paper? Why do you think so? Why did Rohit keep that? In order to keep the ant on the white paper and it will crawl and it will make a beautiful figure. Yes? Rohit keeps a white sheet of paper because he wants the insect to crawl over it and it will make a beautiful figure. Which color ink do you think in the ink pot? Which color? Blue color. Next, what this water knows how to make picture? Why does Pooh say this? She sees her face in the pond. Yes? Write down the sentence that tells you that Pooh draws well. She never uses an eraser. That means Pooh draws well. She never uses an eraser when she draws. That means she is good in drawing. Yes? By this sentence you can understand. Next. Pooh is very happy. Tell the class what makes you happy. Pooh is very much happy. What makes you happy, children? Chocolates make me happy. You can write your own words. What? Presents make me happy. Gifts make me happy. Like this you can write your own answer. This bit you can write in your textbook or else you can write in your classbook homework, children. Next, talk. Work in pairs. People, what does an ant have? An ant has small legs. Now use words from board 1 to ask questions and words board 2 to answer them. Then reverse roles. Understood? Yeah, this bit in the previous classes also I'm going on discussing that. This bit is only to improve your English speaking skills. Okay? So, board 1 is for questions and board 2 is for answers. Board 1 means what an elephant has. You can ask like this. An elephant has a long trunk. You can write like this. Understood? Second one. Next, a camel. What a camel has? A camel has a hump. Yes? Or a long legs. Next, a tiger. What a tiger has? A tiger has black stripes. Yes? Like this, you can ask question, other person should answer it. Next, This is the bit I will give you as homework. Listen to the story 124, go backside page number 124, go and see the questions, listen to the story and then answer this questions. Okay, this is the bit I am going to give you as homework. Okay, next, read along with me, children. Read these words aloud. Car, park, jar, cat, nap, carrot, hen, pen, peg, fit, pill, bin, pot, doll, fork. Yes, repeating. Sorry, box, cup, pulp, uncle. Yes, again repeat after me, children. Car, park, jar, cat, nap, carrot, hen, pen, peg, fit, pill, bin. Yes, repeating. Pot, doll, box, cup, pulp, uncle. Okay, next, articles. We already know about articles. Yes, we already discussed in the previous classes also what are articles. Articles are nothing but a, an. Where we use a and where we use an. A, sorry, a, e, I, o, u. For this what we use? An. Remaining all. Remaining all are nothing but B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. For this all what we use? A. Understood? A, E, I, O, U. For this only we use AN. For remaining all we use A. That means if the sentence is so much big, we have to see only the first alphabet of the word. Means see here, this is the big sentence. And here only the first, this word, first alphabet we have to see. So first alphabet, what is the first alphabet? I. For I what we have to use? You remember, children, or else in the answer sheet, while in exam, if the bit came across, what you have to write? Just write down here. A, E, I, O, U, we use AN. Remaining all B, C, D, just write down this. For that, we use A. For easy understanding, you write like this, okay? So, for I, what we use? AN. Understood? Hina has an import on her table. No need to read total sentence. Don't confuse. Only just look the first alphabet of the word. Okay, previous word. So, for A, E, I, O, U, we use AN. Remaining all, we use A. Understood? See here. Match and write. So, this bit I will give you as homework. Just listen here. Here, these are the words. These are the articles. You have to match it. And you have to write there. First one did for you. See here, an apple. See here, for A, what we use? An apple. For C, what we use? A chair or an chair? A chair. Yes? Kite. For K, what we use? Write down. What article we use? Write down. Orange. For O, what we use? Write down. B, what we use? Write down. E, what we use, write down. Understood? See, so only you have to see here. This bit I will give you as homework. Next. This bit, see here, fill in the blanks using A or AN, then complete the sentence. So, I have, what you can write? I have a chair, I have an apple, I have an orange, I have a box. You can write anything here. Understood? So, I did here. I have an apple. Understood? I have So I have, what you have? I have an apple. Sit on, what you will sit? You will sit on the, on a chair. Eat an orange. Put it in a box. Understood? Only you have to use articles and complete the sentences. Understood? This bit is also your homework, children. Okay? Okay, till now, in the remaining class, I will explain you few more bits. Okay, till now, jazakallahu khair.